France's Notre Dame Cathedral is finally stable and secure enough for artisans to start rebuilding it. It's been more than 2 years since a fire destroyed parts of the historic monument. Negotiations will now begin with companies bidding to take part in the reconstruction effort. The hope is that work will be finished by 2024 when Paris hosts the Summer Olympics.